they have disturbed the single hair on Boo's head, they will pay. They will pay! Boo and I found some unsavory ruffians camped outside the cave. When we tried to enter, the bruisers attacked us! The fighting was fierce! Boo was incensed by their backstabbing! Many ankles and eyeballs were bitten! The ruffians could not stand before our ferocious onslaught and retreated into the cave. Boo and I followed. A few of the cowards ran into the next chamber. Boo chased after them in an unthinking rage. Before I could follow, they sealed the entrance with a large rock. I dispensed justice to those remaining. I was about to deal with this troublesome holder when you arrived. Blocking rock, get the key! Hold on!
So, the Black Earth hasn't completed its node.
Unreal has us playing mercenary. It helps.
If we be adventurers, let us adventure!
The elemental seed we've collected. What the?
I'll crush you!
Yeah! against us for all evil!
Down even the tallest mountain.
If we be adventurers, let
you
us
won't
adventure.
Find us as easy to defeat.
Yes.
Looking quite furry today, Boo. Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Thank you. Disturbing news indeed. I will make Sergeant Knox and Lord Neverember aware that the Black Earth mercenaries in Helmshold are more than they appear. It seems the disturbance I felt is due to the rise of elemental cults in the Sword Coast. One of the first priorities of any elemental cult is to create an elemental node. An elemental node is a location with a strong connection to an elemental plane. At the core of every node is an open two-way conduit to the plane of the corresponding element. This conduit is what gives the cult much of its power. I fear this may only be the beginning of this struggle. Please plant the seeds in the cradle beneath the tree. This will dissipate the energy stored within and help restore the balance.